Welcome back to another daily pack opening. Today I have three more packs to continue opening up this booster box of Platinum Supreme Victors. So let's get started. Did get an awesome level X pull yesterday. So hopefully we can get something else that's really nice here. I'm going to start with Corpish. Let's see if I can refocus the camera on him. There we go. Mudkip. Growlithe. Roselia, Baltoy, Murkrow, Altaria C, which is a gorgeous, gorgeous card. I really like the drawing there with all the fluffiness of the cloud. Very nice. Floatzel, a reverse Rhyperior, which is also a rare. I don't think I have that one yet. And a Zapdos rare. I also don't think I have that one either. There's just so many rares in this set. This is number 48 and is still a rare, so it's really hard to get them all. But that's the fun of collecting. Nincada, Buizel, Croagunk, Starly, Buneary, Roserade, Gabite, Melodic, a reverse Rotom. That's really nice. Definitely think that's a cool card. And a Mawile rare, which I also don't, I'm not sure if I have or not. Actually, I have it sitting behind me, so I could just look it up. I do not, so that's awesome. Always great to get something different that I don't have. And last pack for today. Sorry for hitting the camera there. It's going to have a Zubat, Turtwig, Cherubi, Whismur, Geodude, Plusle, Loudred, Carnivine. The reverse is a Dewgong, which is also a rare. Very nice. And the rare is a Medicham, which I do have, so this one will be up for trade. But awesome pulls overall. Got three really cool reverses, two of which are also rares, so that's really nice. And at least two rares that I still needed, number 48 Zapdos and number 33 Mawile, and the Medicham that will be up for trade. So, awesome pack opening for me. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. Make sure you subscribe, stay tuned. Tomorrow I'll open the last three packs from the left side of the box before we move on to the right side. So make sure you stay tuned for that, and I'll see you then.